Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're working on a 1985 Honda TRX 250 quad. She ran good, ran the hell out of it all winter, majority of the summer. Died out, got cranked, no fire. Tested, coil tested out. Checked the contacts and the switch up top. They all seem to be working good. I'm gonna pull the plastic off, run through the wiring, see if there's a wire that's arcing out somewhere, grounding somewhere. If not, we'll do a test the stator, voltage regulator, CDI, etc. Stay tuned.